Hey guys, what's going on? Coach Ramirez here with Abba Fitness. I'm hoping that you've already done your warm-up. 15 minutes, light and easy. You got warm, you got loose. We're gonna kick this off one more time for you guys. Hey, it's a brand new day. Make it your most amazing day. You have what it takes. Go above and beyond. These guys are about to kick it off in about 15 seconds, and so are you, so just get ready. You guys don't have a dumbbell. Let me grab a dumbbell, but I'm gonna go body weight on this one. We're kicking it off. 3, 2, 1. It's 75 second round. Ready, go. Come on. Come on, work through this. 75 seconds, you're working over there. I'm working over here. They're working over there. Keep moving. I'm assuming that you've already warmed up. At the end of the day, most of these guys walked in here warmed up for about 10, 15 minutes. Got a little loose stretch. Just want to keep working. This is just round one. We're going to do cardio after every 3 rounds. I'll give you some options for your cardio. These guys are going to go for a little run up and down the street. It's really nice outside. Come on. Keep going. Let me do it. Let's turn around. They're still working over here. That's it. Keep moving. Come on. That's it. Alright guys, you got 25 second rest. I'm gonna rest it on down. 25 second rest, we're gonna step up. 1 foot on the knee, 1 foot down, 1 arm up. Stand up, knee in, back down. You guys do the same thing. We're all doing it together. Every 3 to 5, switch sides, 5. So you guys got your right arm up. Stand, dumbbell, back down. You don't have a dumbbell, I don't have a dumbbell, body weight. Put a dumbbell on your arm. I'd rather have to run over there, grab one. No dumbbell. Use a can or something. A book. Every 3 to 5, switch sides. Step, knee in, back down. Step, knee in, back down. Keep going. Switch legs. Every 3 to 5. Bit more dynamic, right? Good, that's right. We're gonna be strong, come on. Every 3 to 5, switch sides. Great guys, keep it going. Make it strong, come on. That knocks 10 seconds. Got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 25 second rest. We'll do it again. All right, one more. Squat jumps or squat press. Instead of dumbbells. Kick it off. Down and up and press. You can do it on a press. Underhand if you want. Turn it. Good. Same thing on a press if you want. Up. Turn. Repeat. Up. Down. Up. Repeat. Keep it going. Looking good, guys. Come on. Looking great. Keep that moving. Okay, go and pace yourself, right? This is round one. We have 6 rounds like this. 6 rounds. How you guys feeling over there? Come on, be strong right now. How you guys feeling over there? Come on, be strong right here. Keep keep working through this. 10 seconds. We're gonna do some cardio after this. You guys are gonna run at the end of this. You're gonna run, all right? Maybe you don't have a place to run. You guys are gonna go into high knees. All right, 1 minute. You guys are running. Come on, ahead, son, make your way down. Everybody else, come on, you're running. Come on, keep going. Keep going. Come on, it's a great day. Keep hanging out right here. Use some core if you want. You ready, Randy?
Yeah.
Come on. Keep going. Keep going. Come on, 5, 2, 3, 4, 5. Again, come on, butt kicks this time. Go, go, go. Don't stop. Come on, go, go. Man, at the end of the day, this is the easy stuff. You gotta practice every day. Don't stop. Almost 50. It's crazy. I started doing this when I was 12 years old. Before that, we just played. All right, pause. Right there, back to high knees. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Single leg, honey, go. Stop, go. Come on. Go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other leg, go. 1, 2. Get your heart rate up. That's all we're looking for. Come on. Jump jacks. Finish it out. Going to the, I'll come back in here. We'll take a little break. Pause. You guys will take a 2 minute break. Then we'll come right back. We'll do it all over again. That's what honey's. Crunch good. Alright. Rest it on down. You got a 2 minute break. Take it right now. I'll be right back. Alright. We'll see you guys in a minute. Bye. Coach Ramirez here, we're going to kick it off one more time. So we're going to start off with a jump squat like these guys are doing in the back over here. We're taking it from the top. Do what you can. All right? It's about a minute right here. We're going to go through this round once again twice, just like that last round. Do what you can. You hang out right here. If you want to get up high, you go all the way up. All the way up. Explode up. Thrust up. Come on. You want to be dynamic as you can. These guys, thrust. I don't care about your age, your weight, your height, your ability. Start where you're at, work with what you have. Low impact, sit, stand tall. Sit, stand tall. High impact, down up, explode. Do what you can. Everybody's at a different starting spot. Your starting spot in life does not matter. What matters is you want to improve. You want to get better. You're looking for more out of life. You're looking to go above and beyond. Hold nothing back, give your all, do your best. And I guarantee you, whatever you're looking for, you'll find. Remember, this lifetime, there's one simple command, seek. That's it, not hard stuff. What are you looking for? More confidence, feel better about yourself, more energy, better self-esteem, drop body fat, lose weight, tone up. What do you want? What do you want to get? Hang out, we got 25 second rest. 25 seconds, guys, hang out. We're gonna keep hanging out right here. We're moving out, side squat. Richie, step forward. Alright, now get turned, facing me. That way y'all run into each other. So you're gonna go that way, side to side. Some of y'all run into each other. We're gonna go into a side squat. That's exactly what it says. One to the right, one to the left. Right, left. Keep going. Come on. Slow up. That's it. Right, left. Left, right. Are you working? Come on, these guys behind me, they're working. Looking good. Come on. Don't stop. Remember, you can just run in, out. Down, in, out, and down, in, out, and down. You gotta book it, you can hold your hand, a bag, backpack on your back. I got kids, I put them on my shoulders, all right? I carry them like this, all right? What do you do? That's true story. Okay, come on, let's go squat, mama. Come on, it's easy stuff, guys. You just gotta practice every day. Come on. I got some dumbbells here. We can hold a dumbbell. Same thing, in and out, squats, in and out, squats, in and out, squats. You can throw in the press there if you want. All right, you can do a crossbody squat press. There's so much you can do with this, right? You can do a swing. Stand tall though, don't let your chest come over. That knock meant stop, right here, ding. About 75 seconds, you guys need about a minute. All right, hang tight. One more. You guys are on kettlebell. I got another group. They're going to come over here. They're going to do some kettlebell stuff. Don't worry. You're going to get that in a little bit. Right now, you can go into calf raises next, okay? So hang tight. Don't go anywhere. We're all on calf raises. You guys are on lunges. We're just against the wall. All the way up. Up. That's where we're going to be at. 3, 2, 1. Come on. You have to take the mat. You can go over there. Create your own space. These guys went to the wall. Come in against somewhere, all right? Up. Hold. And down. Up. And down. 5, 4. I like four better, right? Turn. 2, keep that going. Hope you can see us over here. We're gonna go a little faster. Put your heels. Put your heels. Hold on somewhere if you need to. Up, up, up. If you have some weights, once again. Somewhere. I throw my kids on my back. All right, we're gonna do calf raises. I'll go first and then I'll let them go. Try it. I do calf raises on the top of my children. I know you guys do calf raises. Come on, what's wrong with you? You're only 4 foot, suck it up. They don't want to operate. I don't know what to do. I don't know why they don't want to do it when I call them to do it. That's it, come on. We're almost done, 15 seconds. You feel your calves, come on, get up, hold them up. Hold it in that position, hold it. Almost tippy toes. Come on, get up high. Up high. Come on, make the calves work. Good, hold it. Squeeze those calves. Good. There you go. Let's come down. We're running. Hey, this is where you're going to do some more cardio right now. Everybody else, you're running. Come on. I'm going to stay right here with you guys. We're going to do a little bit more cardio, just like we were doing before. Come on, in and out squats. Go. Come on. Go. In and out squats. We're doing a lot of legs today. If you're looking for some upper body, I'm certain, you know, obviously, there's a lot of ways you can do upper body. I showed this to you in the last video. Hold the biceps tense. For those of you who are looking to flex your biceps, tighten that up. You don't have any weights at home? Hold it, hold it, hold it. If you're gonna be stuck at home for the next couple of weeks, man, try some of this body weight stuff at home. All the way up, down, up, and down, up, and down. Come on, 3, cool. Put weight into your hand. Good, switch, up, squeeze your bicep. Come on, squeeze your bicep. I'm an endurance runner, all right? I'm not trying to lug around a lot of weight. I'm trying to be light, all right? I kid around with this, but I'll be 50 years old in 2 years. And I look back at the journey that I've had with fitness. It's treated me kind. It's been good to me. It's been more than fair. It's been above and beyond. Hang out right here. Come on back on in and out squats. It's been at a level where what I do today is nowhere near what I could do when I was 15, 18, 20. Mainly because preservation, you can preserve your body, you can feel good, you can have longevity, you can have health. And right now, especially through these troubling times, you can fight off disease. When you take care of yourself, get plenty of rest, eat healthy, get plenty of water, minimize stress, exercise, give yourself a fighting chance, guys. That's all you want. You want to feel good? Do what it takes every single day, not just once in a while. As part of your lifestyle, just show up daily. Be consistent, be persistent, and never, never give up. All right, get some goals and reach for them. All right, I'll be back. You guys got a 2-minute break. Take it. All right, guys. Hey, this next item that we're going to be doing, is a wall squat with a shoulder press. You want your thighs parallel to the ground. Maybe you don't have some dumbbells at the house. Once again, this is one of those rounds where you could possibly do with some cans in your hand or get a couple of books or something weighted or go without the weights. Your legs are going to be on fire no matter what. You don't need anything heavy. This is just literally 5 to 10 pounds above your head. Your shoulders will wear out, I guarantee you. But you want to be consistent. Stay parallel to the ground and keep going. All right, keep that going. You have 1 minute on this round. You're going to keep working. You keep working. Come on, that's it. Looking fantastic. That's it. Come on, this is how you do it every single day. You need a little motivation? Show up every day. It's kind of like taking a shower. Motivation to wear off. That's why you got to take a shower daily. So you need motivation daily. Stay motivated every single day. Get some momentum on your side. Be consistent. Be persistent. And then give yourself a fighting chance to show up consistently over time. Hey, you're going to have a little break right here coming up. 25 seconds on this ding right now. You got 25 seconds. We're going to go to deadlift next. Come on. Who's on deadlifts? Come on. Everybody, it looks like this whole group right here. Come on. They're all working. Right here. 3, 2, 1. We're all on deadlifts. Go. Okay, you're probably at home thinking, how can you do a deadlift if you don't have a big bar? Body weight. Let me show you what it looks like. You can do this against the wall. Extend your arms all the way out. Now you gotta make sure your toe points down, arms straight, chest facing the ground. You take your time right here. I like starting down, pick my leg up. Hip has to be down. Extend your arms straight up. You find that balance. Hold it. Smile to the camera. Keep working. Come on. Take your time. Do this one slow. You can pause on this one. When you're doing this, spend about a minute on the right and a minute on the left. You're going to feel your glutes working, your quad working, your hip working, your feet working. Start where you're at. Work with what you have and get better. All right. We got another break coming up right now. All right. This next one, these guys are going to be on lunges next. So you can do these in the same spot. Stand back once you got knee issues. Get against the countertop or in between your door. And then do a step back lunge. Looks like. All right, here's what it looks like. Let's just say you're on a door frame. Actually, I got a door frame right here. You could do a step back lunge. Here's where it's at. I'm standing between this door. I'm literally just grabbing the door. Step back. Step back. If you have knee issues, you protect your knee by stepping back. Come on, step back. Come on, keep going. You guys are working. Do about 5 on the right, 5 on the left, 5 on the right, 5 on the left. You guys are looking great over there. Keep that going. 5 on the right, 5 on the left. Or you can just do lunges in your living room. I don't know how you're going to do it, but you should be working right now. Don't look at my ugly mug all sweaty. You should be just like me. If you're working your butts off right now, you should be strong, vigorous, intense. You should be giving your best, doing your all, going above and beyond, holding nothing back, because your life depends on it. You gotta make sure that you show up just consistently over time. These guys are working, I don't have to hover over them. You need motivation? It's your life. Go do what it takes to be motivated. Come on, just show up every day. Do what you can. One little bit at a time, you can accomplish anything. Hey, they're gonna go run right now. I'm gonna stay right here with you. We're gonna do some more cardio right now. Hey guys, you're running again. Come on, we're back on cardio. I'm gonna give you another one. This is a quick skip. Up, up, up. Right, up. Drive that knee up. Drive your knee up. Drive your knee up. Up, up, up. Make sure it looks like. Come on. I've been running for 36 years. I'm at the 80,000 mile mark. Man, these drills have really played an instrumental part in preserving my consistency over time. Just being able to be consistent and persistent. Doing these little mechanics keeps the use of your body youthful. Remember, you can preserve your body well into your 80s and 90s. Only reason I know that is because I see people in their 90s still doing these drills. It's amazing. All right, I'm gonna show you another one. It's going to look a little harder. Up, up. Let me show you from the side, up. Let me show you again, right here, a little quicker. Up, up, tap. My heel taps. That's it, guys. Come on. Keep that going. Let's do it. Oh, it's my server. Okay, I lost confidence. Concentrate there. Looking good. All right, guys. All right, we got a 2-minute break. Take it. We're going to go that whole round all over again. I don't expect anything less than intense, vigorous. Give your best, whatever intense is for you. It doesn't have to be a knockdown drag out. Just consistency, all right? You're doing this round twice, okay? I'll see you guys in a bit.